they're starting to try to eat the clock.
Hagins gets it to go. 6 straight points for the Trojans.